He was originally charged with murder, but today Roger Qualls pleaded guilty to involuntary manslaughter in the death of Kathy Owens on New Year's Day. Assistant Solicitor Lindsay Simmons told the judge that this 58-year-old man's actions were negligent, but did not show premeditation or intent. Qualls said he was handling a gun and using it recklessly in his home on Qualls Hill Drive when it went off, striking Kathy in the head.
I think about her every day. That's all I have to live with. And I hate it so bad. I'm so sorry. I just wish I had that day to live over, but I don't.
Kathy's family doesn't believe it was an accident. Her sister, Wanda Reck, called the plea deal sickening.
Here is a man that's admitted to taking my sister's life. But because she can't speak for herself, because he took her life, he gets a ridiculous plea bargain, which is not only an insult to our family, but an insult to the sheriff's office and the detectives that did their job.
Investigators say Kathy went over to the home to get prescription pain medication. Her family says Kathy became addicted to the medicine after a back surgery.
I would not wish this awful pain off on no one, not even Mr. Qualls. This pain goes so deep that my mind cannot process it.
Qualls got less than 2 years of home detention for the crime after getting credit for the time he's already served in jail since the shooting. He'll then be on probation for 5 years. Mandy Gaither, WYFF News 4 in Oconee County.